Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Painting Yan. Today, I want to share with you how to paint this beautiful wisteria flower. And I painted this last 2 weeks, but then it's a so beautiful flower. And so I thought I want to share with you this beautiful wisteria flower in watercolor, okay? And I'm going to use the permanent violet, and this one is the ultramarine deep, and vermilion, soft green, cobalt green, burnt sienna, burnt umber. So cobalt green, this, and permanent violet, and ultramarine deep for color, for flowers, and soft green for leaf, and some small tiny flowers for this color. Okay, and then I'm going to use the brush and Davinci brush and Escura brush, and this one is the pointed round brush for some detail area. Okay, let's paint. Take some burnt sienna from this. Burnt sienna mix burnt umber, so I wanna get a little bit dark color. Draw some line on the leaf. And I want to paint behind this flower area, make it a little bit darker because it will be this flower popped out. Next, I'm going to try flower. So get permanent violet. Take a very watery color and put on the top of the flower area. This is my very first layer on flower area. Next, making the little bit dark density of color, so permanent violet mix ultramarine deep. All right, we are all done. Today's painting, are you satisfied with your painting? Okay, see you next time. Bye.